Well, I walked around the corner and I walked around the block and I walked right into a donut shop and I picked up a donut and I wiped off the grease and I handed the lady my 5-cent piece. Well, she looked at the nickel and she looked at me and she said, "Kind sir, you can plainly see there's a hole in the nickel and it goes right through." And I said, "There's a hole in the donut too. Thanks for the donut. So long."